side of the animal's head. If you see ear flaps, you're looking at a sea lion. Seals' ears are completely internal, so they don't have them. Seals also have very short front flippers, while sea lions are long and flexible. Aww. They use these front flippers to pull themselves in the water when they swim, just like we do. And their rear flippers are used for swimming. Whoa, check out those things.